What is going on, SAS Templars? Welcome back to this game. We'll see what, oh my god. Why isn't he done yet, that's words coming out of my mouth. That's cool. Soundtrack.
Derval says you gotta eat dirt.
Literally can't
All right,
see me.
New plan.
Let's show them how we do things.
Ursa must be in there. We have to get through.
They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound.
Aaron? Derval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
Hmm. I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Derval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. No. Now listen. Derval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Ursa. No, no. Please. I won't let you down. I promise.
Aaron, I'm so sorry.
You've got to find Derval. But Meridian's a big place.
Well, I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down.
Okay.
Just notes about crafting. And a letter tucked between the pages. Lots of blades.
Modification stash is full, okay. Crafting.
it to Meridian. If we find it. I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister.
Okay. See you later. Oh, it's long this way, okay. What I should do is just, okay. Once I'm done recording today, I'm just gonna talk to more people with the green exclamation mark, so I can do more missions and side missions. If there's any main story missions, I can use to play those for you guys. Modify outfits then, can't I? Should have a look again if I can add anything stronger to it. Find a merchant real quick.
Check out these wares.
Alright.
You're an outland.
No.
Then you may have come. They can. If. Yes, yes. Trade quick. I will leave. What do my tired eyes see?
Like
a hunt, surely. Come, talk to me a moment.
Take a look at the...
Okay. It might take a while for me getting a control, by the way, guys. But all they had in the shops, black ones, I want to get this new red one.
There are no shadows under the noonday sun.
I've sent a messenger to the claim to let everyone know.
If there's anything you or your clan need for her arrangements, you need but ask. I'm glad you're back. I'm at a loss about Ursa. To learn she lives, then lose that hope, seems cruel.
She wouldn't want us to waste time talking. She'd want us to find Dervahl. She said he raved about smoke darkening the sun. Tell him what you found in his papers.
A letter. It mentioned a shipment of Blaze being sent to a warehouse here. Only, it wasn't addressed to Dervahl. The name was Aeland Forgeman. Does that mean anything to you?
Sounds familiar. Yes, a landlord. The Oseram have been buying up buildings across the city, including one under that name. Let me think. It's by the edge of the mesa, near the temple. Used to be a shop, but it could serve as a warehouse. If Dervahl used the name as an alias to buy it, he might even be there now.
I'll round up my men.
I'll meet you there.
Erend, wait. Remember that no one hates Dervahl more than your own tribe. The clans would give up much to obtain him.
Take him alive? So you can haggle over him? You can't be serious!
Our security depends on keeping the peace. If the opportunity presents itself, take him alive. Consider that a command. Aloy, a moment, please. When we spoke, Erend didn't wish to dwell on the details of Ursa's death. Understandable, of course. But now that they've been left to my imagination, those details are all I can think about. You were there. Did she suffer?
She wasn't worried about her pain. She was worried about her brother. And she was worried about you.
Thank you, Aloy. I suppose I needed to know I was as much on her mind as she is on mine. Find Dervahl and bring him before me. He will answer for his crimes.
Mm-hmm. I do know. Which is a warehouse. Oh, battery's low. Give me a second to plug my charger in then. Ah, where's my charger too? Is it on the bed? I think I put it on the bed ready unless I didn't. Nope, I don't know where my charger is. I can't find it. Okay, where did I put it now? I did. Oh, it's right next to me on my left. Fucking under my bed, for it was on this bed all along. I plug my controller in. Here we go. I have an extension cable inside of my legs. Bed, see. Under the bed. Can't wait to get a new controller. I should have got one today, but I want to get a nice new red one. Should have went to Argos. I'll have longer time tomorrow. We'll see Logan tomorrow, maybe we'll take a bus up to the retail one.
Let's have a chat.
No, a colourful discussion.
I'll have a look on on the website now. We'll see if we go on need I guess buy you one for me.
Oi there.
Okay.
So I paid.
So now. If I.
You won't. If paid.
Okay. So if this is a story mission or not, I'll do it when I can.
This is the place. You home, Derval? I got a surprise for you.
He has a surprise for us.
Is it a bomb? Doesn't look too big.
Big enough to kill us.
All right. I'll shut up.
If I try to take it apart, a booby trap will set it off. Blaze. It must be leaking from something upstairs. That must be the spire. It's huge.
That's a lot of blaze.
If that bomb downstairs goes off, it'll be just what Derval promised. Smoke will darken the sun. As the city goes up in flames, there's gotta be a way to stop it. If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller. If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller.
So is that thing gonna go off?
If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller. If we can get rid of it somehow, the blast will be much smaller.
I don't know. Can't access my weapons.
If that bomb goes off, the blaze will ignite in a firestorm. Maybe there's some way I can open this window to get rid of the fuel for the bomb. It looks like a wooden bracket. Not very strong. Help me push this out.
Okay. Brute force. I'm good at that. What'll it do?
Save the city, I hope. But when the blaze falls, run for it. Because the booby trap on the bomb downstairs is gonna get set off.
Will we survive?
Probably not. Now push.
We did it! Derval's best shot, and Meridian's still standing.
This isn't over. Derval said he'd make a VOD watch.
No way. To do that, he'd have to get into the palace, and that's too heavily guarded.
Get back there, just to be sure. I'm gonna look around. Maybe Derval's men left something behind when they planted that bomb.
I got it. Don't worry. He tries for the palace. He's finished.
Boot tracks with just a bit of blaze in them.
Okay.
Can I interest you in a reasonable share of a lucrative?
Get to the fire and set up a bucket line.
What happened?
I haven't heard a blast like that since the liberation.
Could you spare a moment to speak of the fire things?
There's smoke rising from the edge of the mesa. Are we under attack?
The tracks lead inside. Another one of Derval's hideouts. must be where Dervahl assembled the detonator. Dervahl did find a way into the palace. Dervahl.
Okay.
Wish I could be there to see.
Get it while I can.
Look at you, Avad. The wriggling runt of a maniac king. You robbed me of my right to kill your father, so I'll have to settle for you. I'm going to enjoy watching the Carja burn, even more because you'll be watching with me. Say goodbye to Meridian, Avad. Breathe in the stench and choke on the ashes. Something's wrong. I didn't hear anything.
There's a bit of smoke rising from the mesa's edge.
No! It should be a firestorm, not some belch from a charcoal burner!
Yes, Ungerwicht. I'm beating this motherfucking house, dude.
What's this? Oh. You must be the Nora who bushwhacked my camp.
And disabled your bomb.
Did you now? Well, bomb or no bomb, I'm gonna splatter that throne with blood. First yours, then Avad's.
Cool weapon.
To me. Let's take her down.
You're starting to irritate me. It's not over yet, Nora. Any good Oseram Tinker will tell you. Always have a third plan.
Okay.
majestic, murderous glint hawks. Never do the work if you can get a machine to do it for you. I hope you like fighting these things, because there's more on the way. Never do the work if you can get a machine to do it for you. These things, because there's more in the way. Ah, those majestic, murderous glint hawks.
I'm out of place now. Right then, I'm actually gonna have to leave that episode. So if you guys, that's not like button, subscribe, join with me. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.